My name is Leia Pasilong. I am 44 years old. I'm a single mom. I have 3 kids. The eldest is 23, girl, and the second one is 21, boy. And then the youngest is 18, boy. I worked before in Hong Kong 2 years. My work there as a nanny, but my duties there is marketing, cooking, cleaning, laundry, and every morning I prepare breakfast to my madam and the kids take care of. He was 2 years old. I prepare his breakfast because he's going to school, and then the other one. In Hong Kong, then I go there December 2011, and then I go home from the Philippines 2013, 2 years in Hong Kong, and then follow to UAE, same work as nanny. I work the laundry, ironing, cleaning, and take care of the 3 kids. The eldest is 6, and then the second one, girl, 4 years old, and the youngest is 1 year old. And just recently I came from Bahrain as a cook. I'm UAE. I came there from the May 14 until May 15 only. And the third one, I go to Bahrain as cook. Just only cook. I cook all the Arabic food in Bahrain, like mashbous, biryani, haris, jaris. And then I make a pizza, I make dough, and the other one, biryani, pasta, and then that's all. Thank you very much.